Hole number 17 is a 372-yard par 4. Aim your tee shot at the big bunker on the right side of the fairway, then hit a draw into the middle of the good stuff. This is the perfect location for a short approach shot. Then you'll have to thread your way through another series of traps to get to the green.